Oiskuyul, Danse, Sapiku Bihesku Isko, Dinashikashun, which is Mitcha for Hi, I'm Deb. Hello, my name is Deborah Saucier, and I am deeply honored to have been selected as the next President and Vice Chancellor of Vancouver Island University. I gratefully acknowledge the Sunaimuk, Sliaman, Snanas, and Kawitsin people on whose traditional territory VIU resides. I'm humbled by the opportunity to lead VIU on the next stage of my journey. For many years, I've witnessed how VIU has emerged as one of Canada's leading universities focused on student success, teaching quality, applied research, and serving the communities throughout coastal British Columbia. I have also admired how VIU's leaders have taken bold steps towards reconciliation with Indigenous peoples by creating an environment where Indigenous students feel welcome and can achieve their dreams, by engaging First Nations and Métis elders as full faculty, and building strong and enduring relationships with Indigenous communities, by creating the first tuition waiver for former youth in care in British Columbia, and also by being the destination of choice for students and employees of all backgrounds from across Canada and around the world. I recognize, though, the incredible legacy of Dr. Ralph Nilsson's, whose leadership during the past 12 years has helped VIU achieve these great successes, and I am committed on building on this legacy by working closely with all of you in the years ahead. In coming to VIU, though, I feel like I'm coming home, back to Vancouver Island, where I spent many of my formative years. My family and I are excited beyond belief, and we are so much looking forward to meeting all of you, learning about your stories, your passion, and your dedication to VIU. I'll see you soon. Hichkasiam. Thank you once again.